Hi, I'm Dr. Connie Lehman, Division Chief of Breast Imaging at Mass General Hospital. A breast MRI is a test that uses a strong magnetic field and radio waves to create highly detailed images of breast tissue. It is painless and it does not use radiation. We often use it with mammography or with ultrasound to find breast cancer early. Because when we find breast cancer early, you have more treatment options and the greatest chance of recovery.
A breast MRI is very good at finding breast cancer. This means that if you have breast cancer, MRI will probably find it. Breast MRI uses contrast or dye that is injected into the vein through an IV to produce the best quality images. Breast cancer attracts the contrast and lights up on the MRI, which allows the breast radiologist to find it. Contrast is safe and reactions to contrast are very rare. The benefits of using contrast outweigh any potential risk.
Women who have a high risk of breast cancer should be screened using breast MRI. High risk is a 20% chance or more of getting breast cancer in one's lifetime. The chance of getting breast cancer depends on many things, including a family history of the disease and certain gene mutations. We usually do not recommend a screening breast MRI for women who are pregnant.
It is very important to make sure it is safe for you to have an MRI. If you have an implanted metal device such as a pacemaker, stimulator, coil, or clip, you should tell your doctor and your MRI technologist before your appointment. And remember to leave your valuables at home. You can store your things in a locker during the exam. We know that getting a breast MRI can be very stressful for many women. Please tell us your concerns so we can work together to make you as comfortable as possible. When you check in, you will fill out a form and make sure it is safe for you to have an MRI. You will change into a hospital gown, which is the safest way to be sure we get the best images. We will then review your paperwork and start an IV for the contrast. In the exam room, we will draw the privacy shades and position your breasts in a padded frame while you lie on your stomach with your arms in front of you. The table will move you into the machine feet first. You will hear loud banging noises from the machine, and we can give you earplugs to make things quieter. We will inject contrast into the IV while the images are being taken. You may feel a cold sensation, which is totally normal.
The appointment takes about 45 minutes, including 15 to 20 minutes in the tunnel of the machine. We will ask you to lie very still and give you a squeeze ball to hold. If you want to talk to us, just squeeze the ball. A breast MRI is painless. Unlike a mammogram, it doesn't compress your breasts. You may have some minor discomfort when we place the IV. We want to do everything we can to make the exam as comfortable as possible for you.
A breast MRI is very good at finding cancer, but it's not perfect. It may not pick up all cancers, or it may show areas that look like cancer, but really aren't cancer. These false alarms can lead to biopsies that may also not find any cancer. Like any injection, there is a small risk of pain or infection when the IV needle enters the skin. Reactions to the contrast are very rare, and there is no radiation risk with MRI. Please let us know about any risks that concern you. We want to answer all of your questions.
The breast radiologist will send you a report to your doctor within a week. If you use Patient Gateway, your results will be available about the same time. We will call you if you need any further testing. You may talk to your doctor about any questions or concerns you have about the results.